Hello, today I'm in Toyota Tundra. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable high beam. In the beginning, let's take a look behind left side of the steering wheel. Right here we've got this lever. Simply enable dipped beam and then push the lever forward to enable high beam. Also you can blink it by pulling this lever. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.